Hey there, lads and ladies, it is Petrifying Pumpkins here, and I am back to talk about Firewall Zero Hour. Now, of course, the game is super close to release. If you're in America, you're probably able to preload your digital pre-order at this stage. So I'm very jealous of you guys over there in America. But the question is, what happens once Firewall is out? I'm doing analyzing videos anymore, you know, because the game will be in my hands, I'll be able to play it. That kind of content isn't going to be applicable to Firewall until, you know, at least not until we start getting teases for DLC and that kind of stuff, which of course I will be covering, as well as patches, updates, all that kind of stuff. But what I was thinking of is I'd like to still continue covering Firewall even after launch. So I was thinking I might do something like a top 10 or top 5 list of best Firewall plays or best Firewall moments, you know, that kind of thing. So this video is just to, if you're interested in being part of something like that, because as class as I'm probably going to be, I'm probably not going to be able to fill a top 10 list just with my own plays. Don't worry, I'm not going to do anything like that. But what I would like is I'd like for you guys to send in your submissions to me, and then I can go through them and I can compile them into a list and then publish the list, and then, you know, keep Firewall in the public eye, you know, kind of show the game at its best, right? Of course, there will have to be some rules. Right now, the rules are kind of loosey-goosey, you know, because as I'm figuring this out, I'll probably figure out more rules down the line. But right now, I would only ask that if you submit something to me, that you submit like an edited version. You know, I'd rather you just send me the actual moment that you want to highlight rather than an entire match. And then I have to go through it and then I have to cut it down or whatever like that. So I'd rather you help me out by doing some legwork. You know, you got the ShareFactory app on the PlayStation Show, so you should be able to edit them down. Another thing is for submissions, or how to submit the video to me, is I think if you go to my Twitter account, it'll be the best place, at Petrifying Pump. I'll have a link in the description, but also if you just go to my main channel page, you'll see a Twitter link there in the channel art, and just send me a DM there, or you can just post it in the, like, tweet it at me or whatever. I think that might be the best way. I was thinking just pasting links into the YouTube comment section, but I'm pretty sure YouTube will flag those as spam and I might not be able to see them. So you might be wondering what kind of videos I'd like to see. It doesn't just have to be kills, although if you get an exceptionally cool kill, that would be cool as well. I'd accept that. It can be something funny, you know, a funny glitch like Okoro getting stuck in a doorway, like ragdolling or some shit like that. It can be an exceptional piece of communication and teamwork that led to a cool win or a cool moment, you know. It can be a particularly clever use of some kind of gear or trap or something like that, you know. Just as long as it's not plain, you know, something worth sharing, you know, something you'd want to see yourself if you were looking for a video like this, you know. So if you keep that in mind, I think you'll get a good idea of the kind of videos I'm hoping to get from you guys. So that's it for this video, guys. Now, this is just an idea. If I get a bunch of submissions, it'll probably be a top 10 list. If I don't get too many, it might just be a top 5. And then if that increases over time or decreases over time, I may need to adjust this, you know. But this is a series I'm hoping to do, maybe not weekly, but at least monthly. It depends on, again, the volume of stuff I get in from you guys. And this is a series I'm hoping that can last, but it's only going to last as long as it's supported by you guys. So that's it, lads and ladies. That's all I wanted to say. Thank you very much for watching. Spread this around to other Firewall players. Let them know that they can get their video featured on this channel, which has a healthy following for Firewall, I'd say. And thank you very much again, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.